I got the juice. I got the juice.
Boy.
Yeah, I got the juice.
Boy.
The one take the juice.
Boy.
Look. It's a sad day.
Yeah. Yeah.
They're behind like a last name. They ain't got the bottle, no champagne. Swerve on a hater, fast lane. Get smoked, no ashtray. Back at it again, back eight.
In the Hillsborough County school system, dress code, skipping, and tardies are considered especially heinous. In Plant City High School, the dedicated professionals who investigate these vicious felonies are members of an elite squad known as RTV. These are their stories. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
If you are interested in joining American Sign Language Club, please see Mrs. Cobble in room N03. Dues are $15, which include your club t-shirt. Again, if you are interested in joining American Sign Language Club, please see Mrs. Cobble in room N03. Dues are $15, and that includes your club t-shirt. Thank you.
Students, if you are interested in joining a club, this includes returning club members, you must fill out the club application that were distributed at the club fair on Monday. Please return these ASAP to allow us time to review and approve applications. The deadline is September 6th to submit these, but if you get them in sooner, we can generate the approved list quicker. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Bolton in the Media Center.
Come enjoy some Labor Day bowling at the Family Bowl on Monday from 4 to 8 p.m. and mention the PCHS band to help them earn some money to get to Carnegie Hall in New York City.
Attention Raiders, yearbooks are now on sale. The price is $75 and we accept cash or check made out to PCHS. Same as Hamilton and LO5 to purchase a yearbook.
Attention all students interested in joining the eSports Club. Please join us for a meeting in the Media Center on Thursday, August 29th from 3:30 to 3:45 to discuss club dues, tournaments, and expectations. Game on.
And now it's time for Words with Jayron and Riley.
Hey guys, guess what? Starting on the 27th, everyone gets free dinner.
That's right, guys. On the 27th, you guys get free dinner at 3:25 p.m. You have to be here all day. So after school, you come down to the lunch line, you pick it up. You can even take it home if you want. Feed everybody in your house. Feed just you. You don't even need free or reduced lunch. Everybody gets it for free.
Yeah, man. So come on down. Why not? 3:25 to 3:35 every Tuesday through Friday. Go ahead and get your food.
That would make it okay in the eye.
Attention all raiders, the residents of Baldomero Lopez State Veterans Nursing Home need your help. We have 120 veterans that live at the state's Veterans Nursing Home. They only receive $35 a month to purchase everyday personal needs. For most residents, this is the only money that they have. We need your help, Raiders. We want to ask you to donate to Operation Patriot. We are accepting donations to be collected in room J04, and these donations will be sent to the Baldomero Lopez State Veterans Nursing Home. Cash donations or gift cards are also accepted, and items will be purchased with that money. These veterans need these items the most. Depends pull-ups and men's guards, denture cream, denture cleanser, tissues, deodorant, body lotion, combs, razors, hand cream, colored pencils, shampoo, shaving cream, body wash, adult coloring books, etc. Please send your donations to J04. We need all of our Raiders' help to donate as much as they can to help these amazing veterans. If you have any questions, please talk to Deputy Baker. Thank you.
Current NHS members, if you did not pay your NHS dues last year, this would include anybody that was not inducted last year and did not see Mrs. Edison before the year ended. You will need to pay your NHS dues, $25, to Mrs. Edison in R115 by September 10th. If you do not pay your dues, you will not receive your club card. If you are not sure if you paid your dues or not, please send Mrs. Edison a message on EDSBY. Thank you.
FSA Writing Retakes Tutoring will be offered every day between August 26th and September 6th during both lunches in room R104. If you are a junior or a senior who needs to retake the FSA Writing, please be sure to attend. Thanks. Have a great day.
Attention to all Raider boys, we need male swimmers. I repeat, we need male swimmers. If you're interested in joining the swim team, please come by room R107 and see Miss Brown for more information. Thank you, Raider boys.
Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back to school.
Have a great day. It's going down, a sad face. Them yellow bitter, bad taste. With your bad breath. Don't take shots like a cam lens. Old school, way back when. Dude, everything, past tense. So just move for me. A couple girls trying to take the juice for me. Cause I got the juice, I got the juice, yeah. You're only ever gonna see a deuce for me. I'm like, hold up, wait, why you hating? Smell a hater by the fragrance. Yeah. They don't wanna see me elevating. Woo. Ooh, wanna talk, but wait, cause I got the juice. The juice. Yeah, I got the juice. The juice. Oh yeah, hold on, the juice. No one take the juice. They can't have the juice. Come here, have the juice. Oh yeah, hold on, yeah. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I got it. I'ma do it big like you're pregnant for it. iPhone 6 head going on extra horrid.